Hi, well, it's early Tuesday evening, another week in Parliament, and lots of fun and games as per normal down here. But today I thought I'd talk to you a little bit about the number of people that are coming onto our channels and looking at different sites. YouTube, for instance, we've had 20,000 hits on YouTube, primarily in the last 6 months, and it's not all just the producers of Face Lift either. Plenty of people out there coming on the site, leaving us messages. On my website, there's been 100,000 hits and 25,000 new unique users, again, in the last 6 months or so. So people are really starting to embrace the channel, using it to leave messages, engage, join the conversation, all the things we hoped for. And I guess if imitation's a form of flattery, we should be thrilled that the Labor Party have finally got into the cyberspace and decided to do something, even if it is Phil Goff with his sort of attack message, where last count, 238 people had gone and had a lot. So they've got a long way to catch up, and we'll keep sort of trying to lead in this space because we think it's really important, and we appreciate your participation in it.